finishes the play, make it 2-0. Massey would cut the lead in half on the delay penalty. Colton Klapek buries the pass despite being double covered, makes it 2-1. The Crusaders, though, they will ice it away with an empty netter. It's the Crusaders 19-22. And the high school girls off the challenge. Also, they will go to third in the signing game tonight with the direct play of the CTV Division Crown. The Clippers shadowed the Olympiana 1-0 in game 2 last night. The free pass to game 3 and the wild track are currently playing a winner takes all game 3 in that game 5. A few of the biggest names with what their goals have decided to call it for them. This is the case of their career ends after 3 years in Lake Bay. And this is out of 7-year professional career that 310 batting average, 166 double, 60 home runs, and 450 in 16.